Assalamualaikum. I hope that everyone is fine. And as in the last lecture, we have studied about the fat soluble vitamins, and now we will discuss about the water soluble vitamins.
Water soluble vitamins are vitamin B and vitamin C. They are called water soluble vitamins because they are soluble in our body and they remove out from the body with the water.
Water soluble vitamins are less toxic as compared to the fat soluble vitamins. Why they are less toxic? As they remove out from the body with the help of the water, and there are less chances to remain in the body to produce the toxicity. So they are less toxic as compared to the fat soluble vitamins.
Types of vitamin B: vitamin B1, vitamin B2, vitamin B3, vitamin B5, vitamin B6, vitamin B7, and vitamin B9. First one is vitamin B1, scientific name thiamine, and source milk, meat, fruits, and vegetables. Function: vitamin B1 or thiamine serve as or act as coenzymes, and it is involved in breakdown and oxidation of glucose.
Deficiency: when there is deficiency of vitamin B1, it causes the disease which is known as beriberi.
In beriberi, there is difficulty in walking, there is loss of the feelings and vomiting, etc.
Vitamin B2, riboflavin, source egg, leafy vegetables, milk, legume, mushroom, and meat. These are the sources of vitamin B2.
Function: it maintains the skin around the lips, tongue, and digestive tract. The function of vitamin B2 is maintenance of skin around the lips, tongue, and digestive tract.
Deficiency: deficiency of riboflavin or vitamin B2 causes the glossitis. What is glossitis? Glossitis is the disease in which our tongue becomes swollen.
Vitamin B3, scientific name niacin, and source peas, cereals, legumes, and meat. These are the main sources of vitamin B3. Function: as the function of vitamin B3 is also the oxidation of glucose, and it helps to maintain the skin health.
Deficiency of niacin causes the pellagra,
dementia, and dermatitis. Now, what is pellagra? Pellagra is the disease which affect your digestive system, nerves, and the skin. And dementia is the mental retardations and decline in the memory. Dermatitis is the disease of the skin, and there is the decolorization of skin in this disease.
Vitamin B5, scientific name pantothenic, source liver, kidney, chicken, beef, egg, yolk, mushrooms, root vegetables, and whole grains.
Function
of vitamin B5 is the formation of coenzymes. It form the coenzyme, and coenzyme is necessary for the synthesis of fatty acid, amino acids, and neurotransmitter, etc.
Vitamin B5 deficiency: if there is deficiency, it causes the numbness, irritability, sleep disturbance, and restlessness. What is the numbness?
Numbness is loss of feeling in our body, in our part of the body, and it occurs along one side of the body or another side of the body.
Vitamin B6, and scientific name or chemical name pyridoxines, source pork, poultry, fish, bread, whole grain, cereals, rice, eggs, soya beans, and vegetables. Function: vitamin B6 act as coenzymes in protein and glucose metabolism, and the main function is that it is involved in the manufacturing of hemoglobin.
Vitamin B6 or pyridoxines is one of all the vitamin B which helps the central nervous system.
Deficiency of vitamin B6 causes the dermatitis, glossitis, chelosis and in adults depression and confusion. As we already discussed, the dermatitis and glossitis.
Dermatitis is the decolorization of skin and glossitis is the disease of the mouth in which the mouth becomes swollen.
And the third one is chelosis. What is chelosis? Chelosis is the cracking of the corner of the mouth.
Vitamin B7, scientific name biotin. Source: fish, meat, egg, yolk, dairy products, legumes, leafy greens, cauliflower, mushrooms and nuts. Function: vitamin B7 function as coenzyme. And the second one is, it is required for the function of 5 carboxylase, and these are the enzymes which are required for the metabolic processes. Biotin has important role in glucose formation, fatty acid synthesis and amino acid metabolism. Deficiency causes the neurological symptoms, seizures, intellectual disability, loss of muscular coordination. These diseases are caused by the deficiency of vitamin B7. Vitamin B9, its scientific name or chemical name is folic acid, and source: leafy green, sunflower seeds, legumes and asparagus. Function: it is involved in the formation of nucleic acid, and the second one is, it is involved in the formation of white and red blood cells. Third one is, it is involved in cell growth and amino acid metabolism. These are the functions of vitamin B9.
Deficiency of vitamin B9 or folic acid causes the anemia. Vitamin B12, cobalamin. Its scientific name is cobalamin. Source: meat, dairy products, seafoods and eggs. Function of vitamin B12 or cobalamin is, it acts as coenzyme. It helps in the formation of nucleic acid and it converts the protein and fat into energy. And these are the functions of vitamin B12 or cobalamin.
Deficiency of cobalamin causes the anemia, as the deficiency of vitamin B7 also causes the anemia. We have already discussed. And second one is impaired neurological function.
Next, vitamin C. Scientific name, ascorbic acid. And source, fruits and vegetables. And in small amount, it is present in the liver, eggs, fish and meat. In cooked food, vitamin C is not present.
Function. Number one, it acts as antitoxins. It work against the toxins.
Second one is collagen formation. Vitamin C is involved in the formation of the collagen, and without vitamin C, our body is unable to form the collagen. And the third one is immune functions. Our immune cells contains the high quantity of vitamin C. These are the functions of vitamin C.
Deficiency. If there is deficiency of vitamin C, it causes the scurvy. And scurvy is the disease in which the gums become swollen and there is the opening of healed wound. In this disease, there is opening of healed wound.
Friends, these were the water-soluble vitamins, and I hope that you understand the lecture. See you again in next video. Allah Hafiz.